Good day to any viewers that might be out there. This is the third update of my mining GPU cooling hack. Now, I've moved the card up.
One slot.
I've still got this pump here, this setup, but we've got an improvement here now. We've got an upgrade. We do have a radiator now. This has improved things drastically. Although I do still lose a bit of water somehow for evaporation, but nowhere near as much as before. It's only slow now, maybe could last a whole week now, probably without having any cooling. Now I've moved the card up a slot. There's a bit more spacious up there, a bit more air flowing around up the top here. Also, I can see, you can see here now. So there you go. Next we get the proper pump. Just play this. This pump set up here, this will be replaced soon. But probably the last thing to be replaced. Because on Monday I'm getting some proper fans set up to go onto this. I'm going to have three fans, LG RGB fans, on there, on that radiator. There you have it. We're mining. It's running so much cooler than the poor old 2080.